Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on pairing the Huawei Band 8 with an Android phone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by turning the watch on by pressing and holding down on the side button until Huawei appears on the screen. When the languages appear on the screen, tap to choose the language that you would like your watch to be in. You can tap Use QR Code and pair your watch by scanning the QR code with your phone, or you can download the Huawei Health app and pair it through the app. In order to download the app, you have to open a web browser, as the app is not on the Play Store. Open a web browser and search for Huawei Health app download. Open the Huawei Health webpage. The URL should say consumer.huawei.com. Tap Install Now at the top of the webpage. Tap Install on the next page. Tap Download via browser on the pop-up. Tap Open on the pop-up, then tap Install on the next pop-up. Tap Open. Choose your service region and then tap Next. Tap Next again on the next page. Tap Agree to agree to the permissions. Tap Allow or Don't Allow on the pop-ups, depending on your preference. Tap Device from the bottom menu bar. Then tap Add Device at the top. Allow the permission. When your phone finds your watch, tap Link. You will have to create an account to continue, or log into your account if you have one already. I will log in as I already have a Huawei account. Once you are logged into your account, tap Devices again. Tap Pair and allow the permission. Then tap the tick on the watch screen to confirm the pairing. Tap Continue and then choose Enable or Manually Update. Tap Done and then tap Continue. You can choose to enable notifications if you like, and also choose which notifications to allow on your watch. Then tap Done. You can allow or disallow your watch access to your call logs and contacts. Your watch is now paired and connected to your phone. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei Band tips and tricks.